Great, 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 amazing. Thank you so much. Okay, welcome back to Communicative English Launchpad, team number two, you know, the session which happens between 8:30 and 9:45 and every week. My name is Radha Krishna.
Sudarshan, where are you? Please better go to unmute. Mute, sir. Okay. Okay, sir.
Okay. So my name is Mr. Radha Krishna Molluru. I have with my trainees here like Aruna Garu, Kalavani Garu, Shailaja Garu, Sudarshan Garu, and Venkat Garu. Okay, so in this session, our focus area is the parts of speech number 5, that is adverbs, A-D-V-E or B-S. Okay, right? So the relationship that is there in between an adjective and a noun is the same relationship that is there in between an adverb and a verb. Okay, right? In Telugu, adjective ki noun ki anaga visheshananiki namavachakaniki madhya ye sambandham aithe unado okay ade sambandham verb ki adverb ki undi. So please look at the Zoom chat. So in the Zoom chat I have written noun adjective, okay, right? Same kind of relationship is there in between a verb and an adverb. Okay, so what is the function of an adjective? An adjective is a qualitative word. You know, an adjective talks about the features of a noun. Okay, right? So, oka namavachakam yokka vishesha gunamunu telipu padamu visheshanamu. Oka kriya padamu yokka vishesha gunamunu telipu padamu kriya visheshanamu. So, that means the adverb is a word which talks, you know, which gives information, which gives details, which talks about the features and qualities of a verb. How is the verb? You know, so verb means, you know, an action word. We know that, right? So now how is that action? For example, right now I am talking animated. Right now what I am doing is an animated talk. That means if a person does like a cartoon character, you know, that we call animation, right? Animation means cartoon. So when a person behaves like, you know, like a cartoon or, you know, communicates like a cartoon, okay, right? Then we call that type of communication like animated communication or animated conversation or animated explanation, animated speech. Okay, this is generally, English people use this word animated. Okay, right? So we can take that example animated or, you know, let me write an example sentence in the chat there. Okay, right? So, yeah, okay, let's take Kalavani Garu's name. Okay, right? So, let's use complete and correct English. So Miss Kalavani has spoken, present perfect tense I'm using because she has spoken some time ago. So I'm using present perfect tense and I'm writing the example. Miss Kalavani has spoken very clearly some time ago. Okay, right. So this is my sentence. So please have a look at the Zoom chat. Okay, in this sentence, Aruna Garu, could you please tell me what is the parts of speech of the word Kalavani?
Noun, sir.
Very good. It's a noun and it is a proper noun because it is the name of a proper person. If I just say, you know, she, then it would be a pronoun, right?
Yes.
So now let's move to the second word, that is HAS has. It is called a helping verb because this word helps the verb. Okay. And the verb in this sentence is what? Okay. So, Shailaja Garu, could you please tell me what is the main verb in this sentence? Unmute yourself and please tell me what is the verb or main verb in this sentence.
Okay,
spoken in English, I did not see properly.
Shailaja Garu, correct answer, spoken. Okay, right? So, speak, spoke, spoken. Speaking, speaks, right? So now here we use it verb form 3 because this sentence is in present perfect tense. This sentence is in present perfect tense.